Community police are the eyes and ears of our society. The intelligence gathering they do is vital. And can the Home Secretary assure me that the government will never again cut the numbers of community police and will instead build the capacity that's required for law enforcement?